house. Welcome to LucyV.com. I asked all you lovely tweeps out there to Twitter me your questions, and I've got quite a lot, so I'll be filtering through them all now for you. So I've got Ewan Thomas 2 here asking me what my favourite game at the moment is, which is obviously Far Cry 4, which has only just come out. Basically, you can ride elephants and kill rhinos, so what is this like? So now I've got Midnight User 76 asking me what my favourite TV show was when I was a kid. So it's either The Snorks, come along with The Snorks, that when I was really young, or Keenan and Kel. I mean, who doesn't like Keenan and Kel? Because I put the screw in the chimney. So now I've got AJ Garnham asking me what band would I like to see live, but I haven't quite seen them yet. I reckon Foo Fighters, who are on tour next year. I'm pretty disappointed in myself that I haven't seen them yet, but definitely Foo Fighters. So now I've got Stu182 asking me, would I rather stop at every red light for the rest of my life or have a magnetic head? Now I've got JanGoMac72 asking me if I was on a desert island, what TV series would I watch? Well, I would watch Scrubs because I find it absolutely hilarious and still do. And I would eat Bourbon biscuits. Now I've got Sunil2000 asking me what movie I would like to be part of. And of course it's going to be Deadpool, because I would make it fucking ultra-violent, man. Definitely. Now I've got TGXJK94 asking me who my favourite Sideman was when I was obviously filming the Sideman experience. I would definitely say Ethan. He was so cute. I want to marry you. Now I've got IchoMr62 asking me what my favourite sleeping position is, and definitely kind of all cuddled up, just hugging my boobs and all snuggled. Hope you enjoyed my little question time then with you all. Make sure you head on over to www.lucyv.com if you're not already a member, and you're going to